EA and Respawn finally confirmed about Apex Legends mobile beta versions. These beta versions will be regional closed beta. That means you have to be in that region to play the beta test. So they officially confirmed that the first beta will be happening in India and Philippines. Rumors say that the beta version will start from tomorrow. This game won't feature cross-platform because this is built specially for mobile devices. Will Apex Legends Mobile be free to play? Yep, like PC and console, Apex Legends Mobile is free to play and never includes paid items that grant gameplay advantage. Apex Legends Mobile will feature its own battle passes, collective cosmetics and unlockables unique from those found in PC and console versions of Apex Legends. They have a dedicated team in Respawn with full of experts in mobile gaming development to lead the creation of Apex Legends in mobile. They are also saying it is a collaboration between Apex Legends team the Respawn and their other partner, which is not mentioned, which is definitely the Tencent Games from China. You can pre-register Apex Legends Mobile from the link given down in the description. Also, you can go to the Play Store yourself and pre-register. If you also have your device is not compatible with this version problem, you can follow my steps and you can also download the game when it comes in the beta stage. Go to the website tap.io and download the TapTap app. Tap on the download button and you will have the APK. And download the APK and tap the OK button. When your APK is downloaded, you can go to downloads and install the APK. I would definitely play this game when it comes out. After downloading, you can go to the TapTap app and you can search for Apex Legends Mobile. Tap on the first link and you can pre-register here and download whenever it's available. This trailer here is not the real Apex Legends Mobile trailer, it is just the PC trailer when it came out. You can pre-register right from here. You can pre-register with Facebook, Google or LINE account, and you can also pre-register with your number. I'm not gonna pre-register, so you can try it yourself. And these are the screenshots provided by the Apex Legends officials. That's it for this video. Stay tuned for more Apex Legends videos. I will see you guys in the next video.